toes. I could keep the world balanced on my nose. I had a slumber party with all my foes. Now I wear them like a badge on all my clothes. If I'm crazy, I'm on my own. If I'm waiting, it's on my phone. If I sound lazy, just ignore my tone. Cause I'm always gonna answer when you call my phone. Like, what's up, danger?
Good morning, Vikings.
I'm Ethan.
And I'm Pease.
Welcome to VTV.
For all Decker members,
there will not be a meeting tonight due to the parent-teacher interviews after school today.
Hey, Vikes. Robotics is starting back up at North.
The first meeting will be held next Monday, the 21st, at lunch in room 246.
No experience is required, and everyone is welcome.
Hope to see you there.
The Ecos Club is hosting a Literalist Lunch event next Thursday, October 24th.
On this day, they challenge everyone to bring a litterless lunch that creates no litter.
Members of the group came to VTV to discuss the event.
Hey, Barry North. I'm Trinity.
I'm Cindy.
And we are part of the Ecos Club.
Guess what? I brought my lunch today.
Wow, that's awesome. I brought mine too. What's in yours? Oh my goodness, yours is so clean and like neat and environmentally friendly.
Thanks. I like to use containers to keep my lunch from affecting the environment.
That's so cool. How can I do that?
Well, you can use containers instead of plastic bags or a thermos instead of aluminum foil to keep minimize the amount of waste and litter around the school and the environment.
Oh, that's so awesome. Are we doing anything like this around the school?
Yes. On Thursday, October 24th, next week, we are having our Litterless Lunch campaign.
If you are participating in the Litterless Lunch, all you have to do is take a picture of your lunchbox and send it to TRIN6770. At scdsb.on.ca. Let's help save the environment, Vikes.
Every little bit's help the environment, Vikes.
Do your part and bring a litterless lunch next Thursday.
Yesterday, there was a big win for the junior girls basketball team, who remained undefeated after four regular season games and in tournament play also.
The girls hosted Collingwood yesterday after school as they looked to defend the Viking ship against an annual nemesis.
After a short technological delay, the girls started the game hot on defense, forcing Collingwood into a style of game that they were not expecting, nor could they handle.
Your Vikes put on a defensive clinic, holding their opponents to 0 points in the first half.
Collingwood entered the game also undefeated, but our girls were too much for them as your Vikes took a decisive win to remain undefeated heading into the final week of the regular season.
Come out Monday after school to watch them compete again.
Their effort, enthusiasm, pride, and compete level makes for a great game to watch.
Go Vikings!
A new sporting opportunity, the Barry North Swim Team is coming to North.
Coach Miss McDonald was back at VTV to share the news.
Hey North, it's Miss McDonald back here to talk about the swim team again. Thank you so much to everyone who expressed interest. I'm here just to remind you to keep getting those forms in as soon as possible. To myself or Madame Cochin in room 232. Also on Thursday at 10:40, we will have our first dry land practice / meeting for the team, which will be right before our first actual swim practice on Friday evening. Okay, can't wait to see you all there. Get those forms in and keep swimming.
Get your forms and get ready to compete, swimmers.
North is starting a chess club.
We are having our first meeting in the library seminar room on Thursday, October 24th at 11:50 a.m.
If you cannot attend the meeting, please see Ms. Jacoby in room 190 to get signed up.
BNC students have the chance to get some savings when they purchase a student price card.
Members of the student council are selling the cards, and they shared a message with the school today.
Hi, I'm Abby.
And I'm Jessica.
And we're here from student council to explain what student price cards are. So student price cards, or SPCs, are little cards that give you a QR code which you can use for discounts at lots of different stores, restaurants, and online stores as well.
And they're being sold online on School Cash Online for $10 each up until October 29th, and they'll be distributed to homerooms on November 1st.
Get yours now!
Get your card and get some discounts.
Hey, Barry North.
Just a heads up that the Drama Club is having their auditions for The Death of a Hot Sauce Salesman today, Friday, and possibly Monday at lunch.
Be sure to also fill out the Google form in the Instagram group chat.
The leadership class will be hosting a dodgeball tournament on Friday in the main gym at lunch.
Members of the class came to VTV to promote this event.
Hey, Mike's breaking news! Friday, October 18th, coming at you with dodgeball tournament in the main gym. All next week, sign up.
Oh, yeah.
And more, Google forms on the Instagram, check out BNC Intramurals. We'll set you right. Come with a team, come prepared. We're coming to play.
Sign up and get ready for a fun and competitive lunch hour on Friday.
Attention all concert choir members. Choir rehearsal is canceled after school today. See you next week. That's concert choir rehearsal canceled after school today. See you next week.
Attention cross-country runners.
You are excused from class today at 12:45 p.m. today for our meet in Midland.
Please get changed and meet in front of the main office by 1:05 p.m. to catch the bus.
Don't forget to bring plenty of water and warm clothes. That's cross-country runners meet in the front of the main office at 1:05 in our meet for our meet today.
Today's a buy-in.
Make sure to support the boys' football team by showing up at the field during fifth period.
Good luck to the boys and go Vikings!
A quick reminder.
Every Friday is Green and Gold Day.
Are you a student at Barry North? I sure hope so. Every Friday is Green and Gold Day at North. Founded 600 years ago, Mr. John Gold and Mr. Jeffrey Green founded the city we now know as Barry, and to celebrate, they decided to make every Friday Green and Gold Day. That was a lie. Don't believe that. That's not true. Wear your best green and gold fit every Friday just to show your school spirit. All right. See you later. See you.
That's all from us today.
I'm Ethan.
And I'm Peace.
Have a thunderous Thursday, Vikes.